reasons for making that decision.
I'm sure I like
it. Oh, really?
Columbia right down here,
So be careful where you stand, because who knows, maybe you'll kick some up. It was a gold rush from Columbia all the way up to Shannon Hill. By 1830 to 1860, there were 50 gold mines all up and down, all around here. So Virginia had a gold rush. I want you to think for a minute. It's hard to imagine, but think for a minute if you go down to Columbia and think that whole place was just flourishing. And there are gold diggers getting off of stagecoaches and trains and all of the river boats and bateau boats hopping off looking for gold, wanting to dig some gold. And this actually is about 150-year-old pit right here. Could have been used around here, who knows. Anyway, they were digging gold, and they said, yep, there is gold in them bar hills. And so if you were here at that point, people would have gone, oh, you here for gold? Are you here for gold? Are you looking for gold? Is that what you're here for?
During the Revolutionary War, the people